It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars from Shanana, Bowser, and Joanna Gleason. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Oh, you're with us. Hey, you know, I'm confused. Well, that's for you. That's for you. However, thank you. You know, I am really confused. Oh, you were playing with Terry.
Yeah.
You were playing with Terry. So, that young man?
I'm an exile.
Not really. Have you ever worn anything else?
Yeah, sure, like this.
That's your other costume.
It's my other look.
Yeah. The reason that you dress like that for Password is that if you didn't, they wouldn't know that you were Bowser, right? Because you look differently in real life, don't you?
I certainly do.
How do you look?
Oh, curly hair, very intellectual.
Blonde.
I try to fool people on Password.
Go over there.
Thank you.
See you later. Come in. Why don't you meet Terry Wolf? How are you?
I'm fine.
Is our current champion. Won her first game, has $300, and now she'd like to win $5,000, wouldn't you?
I'd love it.
Well, here's what we do. We have ten passwords. What am I saying?
Well,
10 passwords
I'll
arranged out. No, 10.
Oh.
10 passwords arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter F and going all the way through alphabetically through O. Yeah. You get 10 in 60 seconds, and then you get the $5,000.
Okay.
Okay. Remember, the first word starts with F. There it is, Joanna. Clues? All set? Oh, I bet you do. Well, she's very good. Now, just concentrate. Just concentrate, okay? We'd like to do it. 60 seconds. Go.
Flames. Fire.
G.
Greta Garbo.
H.
Elephants. Alps. Himalayas. Leader. Pass. Okay.
I.
Sleeplessness. Insomnia.
J.
Leap. Jump.
K.
Animal.
Kangaroo.
L.
Baggage.
Luggage.
M.
Kilometer.
Millimeter.
Distance.
Miles.
N.
Evil.
Clue.
Unpleasant.
Nasty.
O.
Cookie.
Oreo.
H.
Missouri.
Hannibal.
Yes! You got it with Missouri. You did it beautifully.
Oh, that's impossible.
You know what you have after your first game, very first game? You have $5,300.
Thank you.
And what's more, you get to play again.
Great, that's the best.
That's the best. Well, okay. We
right.
have a commercial. We'll be right back and see if you can do it again.
I think you're wonderful.
Yeah,
sorry.
You sure are. You didn't quite make the record, but you had about 20 seconds left. All right. Now, let's meet our current champion in a little more detail. Terry, I didn't ask you to tell you about yourself over there. Now I want to hear about you.
Okay, I'm from Columbia, South Carolina.
Yeah.
I just moved out here this summer, got a job as a media assistant, living in Venice, California, and I love it here.
You love it? You like it?
Especially after winning a lot of money.
Now you got $5,000, you can pay your rent.
Exactly.
That's great. Now let's meet your new challenger, Mary Lou Kaiser. Come in, Mary Lou. How are you?
I'm fine.
Nice to see you. Mary Lou, now you tell us about yourself.
I was teaching my way around the world. I got to Hawaii and taught on the island Molokai. I got to South America where I taught in Venezuela. I went to Alaska and there I met a man. And I settled down and raised a family and married, of course, and taught in Alaska. And now half my family's there and half is here, so I go both places.
So you like it all over the world?
Love it.
All right, it's nice to have you here in Los Angeles.
Thank you.
Let's play the game. Brand new competition. Joanna has a new player, so she has the option. There you go. First clue in the first puzzle.
Uh-oh.
What are you going to do, Joanna?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Bowser.
Schlatter.
Schlep.
No. Second clue.
Hawn.
Nothing.
Nothing.
What did she say? I'm sorry.
Yes, Han. Han.
Oh, Han.
Han.
Well, I didn't want to help you. Tell.
Rowan.
Dan.
Last clue.
Martin.
Rowan.
No, that's what she said. Yeah. Okay, we'll put laugh in up and nobody guesses.
Oh.
Laugh in. Rowan and Martin.
We don't want to help each other too much that time.
Okay.
Nasty play.
Joanna's option again.
Oh. Oh, I'll play.
Okay.
Bell.
Star.
Bell Star.
Second clue.
I'm going home.
Telegraph.
Telephone.
Yes. Now you got laugh in and telephone. What is it, Terry?
I know I'm supposed to know it, but I have no idea.
You have no idea? Well, we have another clue right here.
Okay, Terry.
I'm with Joanna.
She used to be my friend.
All right. Bowser, you're going to pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Telephone.
Operator.
Right. Terry. Laugh in, telephone, operator.
Lily Tomlin.
Is it Lily Tomlin? Yes. Comedy and actress. Indeed she is. All right. She has 100 now, but it takes 3 to win, as you know,
Thank
Mary Lou.
You. Thank you.
Okay. Now, Mary Lou, you're going to be in the clues this time. You'll have the option. Terry, I go this way. Excuse me, Bowser. What are you going to do, Mary Lou?
I'll play.
All right.
Good.
Wonderful.
Second clue.
Terrific.
Great.
Right. Bowser. First clue in the puzzle. Great.
Great. Mountains.
Is it mountains? No.
Great mountains.
Terry.
No, no one of my more inspired guesses.
What are you going to do, Terry?
Play.
Go.
Bayonne.
New Jersey.
Yes. Two Easterners, all right.
Wow.
You got Great New Jersey.
Now, what is this? It's great and it's in New Jersey. boy, it's a contradiction. great, boy, Wildwood.
Is it Wildwood? No. He said that, New Jersey. I didn't. All right. Terry. Okay. Mary Lou. Pass or play?
Ooh, pass.
Okay.
20s.
30s.
Yes. Oh. Joanna, you've got Great New Jersey 30s.
Oh, gosh. Is it the boardwalk?
Is it the boardwalk? No.
Why?
All right, your option again, Mary Lou. What are you going to do?
I'll play.
Okay.
Goodyear.
Blimp.
Yeah. Terry, second clue.
A blimp.
Rubber.
Third clue, Mary Lou.
Flying.
Dirigible.
Yes.
Oh. Well, it's too bad. Yeah, piece everything.
All right. Great. New Jersey, 30s. Dirigible.
Yeah, it was the Hindenburg.
Is it the Hindenburg?
Yeah.
Yes. Disaster. It was a great disaster. I see. Okay, we have 100 over here. We have 100 over here. We have a commercial over here. We'll be right back to play the $200 puzzle. 100 to 100. $200 puzzle. Bowser has the option. Good playing.
Whoops.
What are you going to do, Bowser? Pass or play?
I will play.
All right, go.
Mountain.
Hill.
Right. Terry, hill. First clue for the game, this is.
Is it the Ozarks?
Is it the Ozarks? No.
Back in Hannibal, Missouri.
You keep the option. What are you going to do?
I will play.
All right.
Ascend.
Climb.
Very good clue and good response. For the game, hill climb, Terry.
Is it Mount Everest?
Is it Mount Everest? I don't think that's
right. I don't think of Mount Everest as a hill normally, but...
All right. Yeah. Bowser, pass or play?
I will play.
Okay.
Drop.
Fall.
Very good. Now you have hill, climb, and fall. Terry, for the game.
Grappling.
Okay. All right, you know what it is?
Be still.
All right. Do you have it at home? You have it in the audience?
Yeah.
Oh, they always do. Bowser, your option. Pass or play?
I will play.
Okay.
Nursery.
Kindergarten.
I might have confused her.
With a voice like that, you say kindergarten? All right, second clue.
Poem.
Jack and Jill.
Three words. Okay. Bowser.
Nursery.
School.
Fourth clue, last clue.
Nursery.
Rhyme.
Rhyme. For the game, Mary Lou. Hill, climb, fall, rhyme.
Jack and Jill went down the hill. Jack and Jill.
Is that your aunt? Yeah, Jack
That's
and
my
Jill.
Answer.
Okay, those are the first three words she said. Is it Jack and Jill? Yes, you won the game. All right. Terry, we say goodbye to you, but we do so with $5,400. That's a year's rent, or more.
Yeah.
Not in Venice?
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you very much. Now we're going over here and play. You ready to go?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. All right. Mary Lou Kaiser, are you ready to go?
Oh, yes.
We have 10 passwords here, arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter B.
Mm-hmm.
And going alphabetically all the way through the letter K.
Mm-hmm.
Get 10, 60 seconds.
Okay, just
$5,000.
Okay.
First word starts with B. There it is.
Okay.
Got them?
Yeah.
I know you do. All right. You ready?
I'm ready.
Concentrate. Ready? 60 seconds. Good luck. Go.
Grapes.
Bunch.
C.
Detective. Hint.
Clue.
D.
Premier.
Debut.
E.
Perfect.
Elegant.
Fantastic. Pass.
Extravagant.
Pass.
F.
Gasoline.
Fuel.
G.
Mobster.
Gangster.
H.
Embrace.
Hug.
I.
Inebriated.
What is the word?
Drunk.
It escaped me.
Okay, pass.
J.
Stone.
Jade.
K.
Buster.
Crab.
Diane.
Ken.
Actress. Okay, pass. E.
E.
E. Par.
Excellent.
I.
Drunk.
Inebriated.
Okay.
It left me.
Pretty bad. Intoxicated.
Oh, of course.
And Buster Keaton and Diane Keaton. All right. But you picked up $800 coupled with the money you have. You now have $1,100.
Thank you.
That's pretty good. And you get to play again. Okay?
That's going to be fun.
Commercial. We'll be right back. Okay. Here we go. Well, this time you're the Bowser. Let's meet our new player, Nancy McBride. Come in, Nancy. How are you? Have a seat here and tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a graduate student at Cal State Northridge, and I'm working on my teaching credential in special education.
Teacher's credential. That's very important. It takes a year to do that, doesn't
it? It's taken me a long time.
Okay, let's just play the game. Ready to go?
Yep.
Joanna has a new player. She has the option. Here's the first clue in the first puzzle. What are you going to do? Pass or play?
Oh, well, now you'll disqualify me for all my old tricks, won't you?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Well, then I'm going to, I'll play.
All right.
Hi.
Up.
Second clue.
Hi, you said?
Uh-huh.
Hi. Person.
Emperor.
Third clue.
Towering.
King?
Last clue.
High.
Giant.
What?
Giant.
Giant? No, tall. We just want it tall. A little
it's
like
not
tall.
That. It's an easy word, yeah. But it doesn't...
Yeah, tall goes up. Nobody
I
guesses.
I said stand up to him, but that's two words.
Doesn't translate into anything, does
All
it?
All right, Joanne, pass or play? Joanna?
I'll play.
All right.
Chicago, Illinois.
Right. All right, Nancy. Tall, Illinois. What is it? Person, place, or thing, Nancy?
No idea.
No idea? Okay. Joanna has the option again. Pass or play?
Play.
All right.
Goatee.
Beard.
Yes. Nancy. Tall, Illinois, and beard.
Is it Abraham Lincoln?
Is it Abraham Lincoln?
Yeah! All right. That's good. You just stayed in the center.
Very good. Okay. Here we go. Second puzzle. Mary Lou has the option. There you go. Pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Reddish.
Reddish? Pink.
Yes. That's a word. Okay. Bowser, first clue in the puzzle's pink.
Carnations.
Is it carnations? No, but the option stays with Mary Lou. Here you go. Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Nancy.
Color.
Oh, well, orange.
No.
I mean, you know.
Mary Lou?
Colorless.
White?
White, yes. All right. Pink and white. Bowser?
Carnations is looking better and better, but I'll say roses.
Is it roses? All right.
I really think of pink roses.
Mary Lou? Pass or play?
Pass.
Nancy?
Sea green.
Mary Lou?
Clam.
Clam. Shell.
Right.
Pink,
white shell.
Oh, my goodness. It's a pink, white shell.
That's too long. All right. You keep the option, though.
It's a pink, white shell.
Mary Lou. Pass.
Pass.
It. Okay, Nancy.
Goodness. Candy.
Candy?
Sweet.
Mary Lou.
Black.
Licorice?
Yes. Pink, white shell, licorice.
Gee, I'm so sorry here. Candy?
Is it candy? Would it help you make you feel any better if I told you I have no idea? Do you have any idea?
I'm afraid not.
That makes me feel good.
You have an idea?
No.
No, and you don't have an idea? I'll bet you do at home, probably, and I know the audience does.
Yeah, they always say they do. Oh, no, they admitted it.
Oh, you don't know? Well, I heard some honest people up there anyway. All right, here we go. Mary Lou? Nancy? Pass or play, Mary Lou?
Sweets.
Candy.
Yes. Pink, white, shell, licorice, and candy.
Pink, white, shell. Wow. Candy cane. No, it's wrong.
Is it a candy cane?
Wrong.
All right, Mary Lou, you may guess.
Nothing comes to mind.
All right, now we go to our bright and beautiful audience. Are you ready, audience?
Yes.
Those of you who know, say what you think the answer is.
Glory
candy! Oh.
Oh. Well, most of them said good and plenty. One poor guy said jelly beans. Is it good and plenty?
Yeah.
Yes!
Good and plenty, I've never heard of it.
It's licorice.
Hey, listen, wait a second.
Very good.
I want to check your teeth.
I tell you, the audience has been brilliant lately.
We're from Alaska, you know?
All right. We have a commercial. We'll come back with another one and see if they can get that one.
I don't know what this show is either.
All right, we like to build up suspense. You see, it's very good game show technology to leave our audience in suspense, because right now we have 100 here, we have 100 here, we've blown one $200 puzzle, so we will start with a $200 puzzle the next time we're here. We trust it'll be Monday in most markets. In any case, it'll be very exciting, so you've got to be with us, because we can't do it without you. The password is KICK. Ethel Doyle in Fort Worth, Texas says, if you could kick the person responsible for most of your troubles, you wouldn't sit down for months. See you Monday.
All the games you love to play.
It's a battle of the sexes.
Big bags, no whammy.
Survey said.
All the stars you love to watch.
You still think I'm sexy?
Hello, Chuck, how are you?
All the moments that make you dream.
It's $1 million.
All together in one place. GSN Primetime. Make it your time to play. Tuesday through Friday, starting at 7 p.m. 6 Central, only on GSN.